Hello, good afternoon, it's 11:34. It's a beautiful day. Clear skies. How's everybody doing today? Tomorrow's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. We are going to head to Circle K and get some gas. Circle K it is. Found a new marina that's got some good non-ethanol too. Right there up by the Dixie Bridge. Brought about 35 miles for my gas gauge even budged. I had a little stall there. Engine ain't warm up. It's not warm yet. I'm breezy again. Charged up my batteries on my DJI FPV. Wanted to fly yesterday, but I couldn't because it was too windy. Probably gonna be the same thing today. What can I do? Find something else to do. I got 4,095. Changed the oil and the gear oil. I did that at 4,000 even. I was surprised how black both was. The oil and the trans fluid. I like to be more warm than cold. Especially in situations like this. You know? Let's do it. I don't know how much I need. Nice. Number 5.
Oh my God, you got the coolest helmet.
Sounds good, huh? Don't complain. Don't complain. Could have used 150, but I'll settle for it. We off. Take a little ride to Milan. She wants some turtles. nice scenic route. In my favor going back, maybe not. Father's Day. I miss my father. Miss him a lot. March 15th is the day he left me. Day before my birthday. Van is not good on gas. So she used a Kroger points and put $30 in and still barely gave her a quarter tank. Thank you. wonder if this is still Monroe. Or maybe. Same SS I seen in Monroe, right by the house. Over there, ducked off spot. Enjoying this, not talking much, just enjoying the ride. Looking at the sun shining. Island Drag. '66 loves. First time I really actually been through Milan. funny how everything's set up. Every city's different. Yeah, now that I remember, this is where I was at. This is where I was at when I came through that town. I stopped at that Shell and got gas. Nice little lake or creek or whatever you want to call it. I think we arrived at our destination.